Hey guys, I just thought I'd show you my process for learning how to play rap music. You start out to listening to the song about 100 or 200 times till you really fall in love with it. After that, you pick up a classical instrument which absolutely has no correlation to the song that you're hearing, and you try to mix them.
Well, I'm proper, but my baby mama stopped me in a meeting just to edge off me some nudes. Green cauliflower.
And then you realize rap and classical instruments don't really work. Cool, thanks for watching, guys.